Today, police received an ambulance call at the Chelsea Hotel on West 23rd Street. In room 100, Sid Vicious was sitting on the bed near his picture. In the bathroom was the 20-year-old American girl he'd lived with for 2 years. Nancy Laura Spungen had been stabbed to death.
Hotel rooms and ashtrays and some hatred, but we feel the same love, I think. At least I thought so. What did you bring me? What did you make me? Why do I think these thoughts are daily? I can't face problems that I had to, but loving you means I have to. 'Cause I trade my soul just to have you. No home to go back to. Don't say my name, but who's to blame? Is it me or you? I think it's both. You wasn't there, you wasn't there. Woke up, you wasn't there, you wasn't there. Need you to validate. You only come over 'cause you a boy. Life it get vicious, so R.I.P. Nancy. The knife in my hand and there's blood on the floor. There's blood on the floor. There's blood on the floor. Life it get vicious, so R.I.P. Nancy. The knife in my hand and there's blood on the floor. Thought I was down, but this ain't before. I tell you these things and you say, of course. You're so vindictive, but I'm so addicted. You are my sickness, but I love affliction. All of my wounds, they're self-inflicted. Unlike yours, unlike yours, but much like yours, they'll never go away. You'll forever stain in the edges of my brain. They'll never go away, they'll never go away. You're my chain, they'll never go away. Does it make me sick? Is it me or is it you? I think it's both. I think it's both. Is it me or is it you?